comes from near daytime eatery, where it'll be closing time right about
now, 8 o'clock. So long, suckers. I've got a hot date with a little lady, and her name is Clarinet. Why?
Are you open?
Read the sign.
I'll have a Krabby Patty Deluxe and a double chili kelp fries.
No, you won't. I can't hang out here all night. I've got a life.
Well, fine, if you don't want my money.
Money? You mean, if we stayed open later, you'd give us your money?
Sure.
Mr. Squidward, welcome to the night shift. From now on, the Krusty Krab is open 24 hours a day.
What?
Wow! Now we never have to stop working.
Mr. Krab.
See you in the morning, boys. I can't hang out here all night. I got a life.
Mr. Krabs!
Isn't this great, Squidward? Just you and me together for hours and hours and hours, and then the sun will come up, and it'll be tomorrow, and we'll still be working! It'll be just like a sleepover, only we'll be sweaty and covered with grease! Are you ready to rock, Squidward?
No.
Good, cause we've got customers!
Here, please hit me as hard as you can.
Psst, Squidward, I'm working in the kitchen. At night.
Don't hold back.
Hey, Squidward, guess what? I'm chopping lettuce. At night. Look at me, I'm swabbing the bathroom. At night. Ow! I burned my hand! At night. Night!
Will you please? Here, give me a moment's peace and take out the trash.
All right. Taking out the trash. Taking out the trash. At night. Outside?
That's where the dumpster is, yes.
I don't know, Squidward. It's kind of dark out there.
But I thought you liked the night shift.
You're right. For the Krusty Krab! Piece of cake.
So you're not afraid?
Nah.
Well, I am. Especially after... Because he's already dead. He taps on the window. though with his grisly spatula hand. He opens the door. He slowly approaches the counter. And you know what he does next?
What?
You really want to know?
What?
Are you sure you want to know? Flickering the lights.